In room 306 during second block, most students are hard at work in their graphic design class. Senior Alyssa Dyer, however, can be spotted in the back of the classroom working on something special called an independent art study.
So it's typically for students who they've sort of exhausted all of the classes that they can possibly take, all of the art classes. I had her in advanced studio earlier this year, and so she's pretty much done everything she can to dimensional.
Dyer's art has always been an important part of her life, and her journey as an artist began at a very young age.
Really, I just started drawing ever since I could hold a pencil. But one thing that made me really serious about it was watching Bob Ross as a kid, because the reruns would always be on TV.
Other peers have noticed not only Dyer's presence in their class, but also her talent for art.
She always posts her art on her Instagram page, and so it's really cool seeing like artists like that be enthusiastic about their artwork and like show it off, whereas like I know most high schoolers don't really show off their art today.
Haas Miller, who has gotten to know Dyer through several art classes over the years, is able to identify specific qualities that set her apart from others.
She doesn't worry about making mistakes, and I think that's the biggest quality that an artist needs to have, because you're going to make mistakes, and if you're okay with making mistakes and learning from it, then that's what's really important.
Dyer devotes the full 90 minutes of her art study to further develop her techniques.
At home when I do art, I get distracted a lot. I get distracted by literally everything. So just having an hour set aside to strictly do art in an art class helps me to stay motivated to do it.
This independent art study has acted as a way for Dyer to explore her talents on her own rather than following the structure of a typical class. This has been Dana Summers and Anna Blumenthal for the MWHS Wildcat News.